So, we'll draw a long line down and curves out like this. There, the letter J.